Tragedy struck today as a young girl was found brutally murdered. The TE2 Arts campus has gone into total shock. This murder has never been solved.